saying number 258. Amir al-Mu'mineen, peace be upon him, said, "In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. When you fall into destitution, trade with Allah through charity."